Hey. All right. Welcome back. It's time for a little show and tell.
Show and tell.
The man. He's back. He's got something to share. Hey, buddy.
Okay. Just setting the tone for you. Airbnb has a contest I think you should be aware of. You can stay in Dracula's castle.
Whoa.
Yeah. You can win a night in Dracula's castle. Okay, let me scoot up here because the description is fantastic. A horse-drawn carriage carries you swiftly through Transylvania as the sun sets towards the horizon, heralding the hours of swooping bats and howling wolves. When you come around the final bend of the tree-lined road, you'll catch a glimpse of Bronn Castle, the misty mountaintop manor's home for the night. The chill that suddenly fills the carriage is not the evening mist. It's a fear older than the forest now grown up around the castle rock. Woo. It's the lair of vampires, and you cannot leave until dawn. Bram Stoker's great-grandnephew will answer the door. He will be your guide. And this is fantastic. So to enter, what you got to do is you got to write a submission, 50 to 550 characters in English, French, German, Spanish, Italian, Russian, or Portuguese. there's the house rules. No garlic or garlic-tinted items allowed.
What?
No cross formations. Beware of the bats.
Please
load the curtains before sunrise. And the count is not a fan of mirror selfies, apparently.
That makes sense.
I'll tweet this out, but it's hilarious. What a night.
That's a cushy-looking coffin there.
Yeah, look at that. It's very soft.
I'm not trying to test it out.
Right.
But yeah. It looks like it might be somewhat comfortable. Good luck with that.
Creepy.
Thank you for that, and welcome back. Hey, don't buy your favorite candy for Halloween. You'll head back to the...